3 minutes of Tabata. Tabata is a high intensity interval training mechanism for working out. Consists in this case 6 sets, each set 4 minutes long, 2 exercises per set in an ABAB format, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. So for the time that the exercise is on, give it all you got because we want to increase your heart rate, then give a short break, then increase it again. This really helps with fat burning and keeping your fitness levels and endurance up. But of course, we're going to start with a quick warm up. I'm going to start the countdown and maybe the stopwatch. Okay, let's start with jumping jacks in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, get moving. Light on your toes. Start squeezing your abs in. Switch to 1 forward, 1 out. We're gonna move into cross jacks in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You cross arms and legs. Good job, we move to butt kickers in 3, 2, 1. Nice and easy, stay on your toes. When you're ready, add the arms and punch it up. Let's punch it forward. Punch it up. Punch it forward. We move to squats in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We squat low. Come up, squeeze glutes, squeeze shoulders. The knee. Yeah, always has to find a way to get in the camera. I move her water bowl, I move her food. She somehow gets her butt on the camera. Now we're gonna move to sumo squats. Widen your stance. Come down, press up. Can you move now? Please. Get it. Come on. No? Okay. A couple more. We're going to do some side bends down, side bend to the side, staying in sumo squat. Activate your obliques. Straighten it up. Arms by your ears. Side to side. Standing bicycles. Last minute of warm up. Now we do your obliques, side to side, knee to elbow. last 30 seconds of warm up. Give me toe reaches in 3, 2, 1. Let's warm up the hamstrings. Start crunching in. Meet your leg halfway. Touch the ground with one of your toes. Make sure you're doing this by coming low, not by reaching forward. Then either you come up with arms up or by your sides or in front of you. Come down again. Option here, you just give me a squat to a reach up, lifting your heels. Then exercise two, we have reverse crunches. You're gonna start with your legs in a 90 degree angle. Option one, extend, come back to 90. More advanced, extend and come up. And do both things in a controlled manner. Okay, 4 minutes, we're gonna start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, squat jacks. Reverse crunches. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Forward, don't look down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it off to the ground. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reverse crunches.
No.
2, exercise A, we have star jumps. Start low in a mid squat, jump up to a star. Option, extend side to side. Then exercise B, down to the floor. We have shoulder taps, either on your toes or on your knees. Shoulder taps side to side. Nothing else moves. Do not swivel your hips. Use your core. Okay, we have less than 30 seconds, so we start. Get ready, star jumps. Softly.
You come down. You step it out. You step it back in. You come up. Heel raise. Then we're going to do side V-ups. You're going to be on your side. You're going to be on one glute. Legs extended, diagonal forward. You're going to come up. Touch your toes. Extend out. You're on your side. And you can use as little or as much of this arm to help you get up. We're going to stick to one side for two rounds. Then we switch to the other side for the other two rounds. Okay, we start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Burpees. Side V-ups. 5, 4,
Land toe ball heel. Option here. You squat. You squeeze your glutes. You give me a heel raise. Then we have plank walks. So you're on a plank. And you're going to move your arm and your leg at the same time. Walk 2 to 3 times each way. Option here. You hold a plank and you give me plank toe taps side to side. Okay, we're gonna start with those squat jumps in 15 seconds. Get ready. Squat jumps. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 20 seconds. Use your arms to help you. Shake it off. Plank walk. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last 10. Exercise, high knees, kick them up.
option here, take the jump out, still use your arms. Then, we're gonna go into a plank. You're gonna pike, touch the opposite toe, back to a plank, toe, plank. Option here is to hold a plank. Okay, set five. Two more sets and we're done. We're gonna start in 20 seconds. As soon as you feel recovered, side step or light jog. We start in about 10 seconds. High knees. Five, four, three, two, one. High knees. Get him up. Last 10. One, take it off. Okay, plank toe taps. Three, two, one. Give me a solid plank when you go into plank. Squeeze your glutes. Five, four, three, two, one. One down, three to go. Three, two, one. Get them up to 90 degrees. Lean a little back, engage the abs. Five, four, three, two, one, shake it off. Plank toe taps. Five, four, three, two, one. Squats. You're gonna start in a squat position. You're gonna jump in, Jump out, staying as low as you can. Option here. Hold down, open wide, and close. Open, close, staying as slow as possible. Then we're doing sit-ups. So you're gonna go into a butterfly position to make sure you don't use your hip flexors. You're gonna come down, come on up, extend arms up, then back down. Try to not move your feet from the ground. Okay, we go in 20 seconds, last 4 minutes. Here you can put your feet underneath like a couch or something to help you get up. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Fun fact, my second dog
His name was Tabata. Okay, let's stretch. Give me a side step. Arm circles back. And arm circle forward. Start taking control of your breath. Inhale through your nose, exhale through your mouth. Good job. Hold on to a wall or something and quad stretch. Knees aligned, hips aligned. Good job. Cross it over, quad stretch. Both seat bones face down, chest up, shoulders open. And let that foot fall forward, and I T-band stretch. Again, make sure your hips are aligned, facing forward. And then you can bring your arm a little back. Let's switch sides, quad stretch. Knees aligned, hips aligned. Cross it over. Good job, come to the edge of your mat. Let yourself bend over, forward. Grab onto your elbows. Swing side to side. Let go of your upper body. Move your neck. Move your jaw. Shake your head, yes. Did we like this workout? Yes. Are we gonna kill Gabby? No. Then walk yourself out to downward dog, pedal your heels. Bring one leg up, through, pigeon pose. Come down to your elbows for a deeper stretch. Back to downward dog. Switch legs. Jab. One more time. Downward dog. Pedal your heels. Push the mat away from you. Onto a plank, lower yourself down, squeeze your glutes, push down with your legs, then come up to a cobra. Shoulders away from your ears, look left, look right, look up, look down, and push back, child's pose. Walk your fingertips as far away from you as possible with keeping your butt low. And your forehead close to the ground. Couple of deep breaths here. Take a moment for yourself. Thank your mind and your body for sticking with you during these 30 minutes. And when you're ready, come crisscross applesauce. We're gonna take three big breaths here. Inhale in, reach your arms up, stretch up, make yourself taller, and exhale. Inhale through your mouth, through your nose. And exhale through your mouth. One more time, inhale. And exhale. Good job. Thank you guys for joining me for today's 30 minutes. I hope you liked working out with me. And if you did, please subscribe. I'll see you next time. Woo, we're done.